Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about two-factor authentication. So, what is two-factor authentication? Two-factor authentication, or 2FA, basically means that you need more than just your core user password to authenticate and gain access to various IT resources. Rather, 2FA leverages your core user password in addition to a secure 2FA token, such as a numerical code sent to your smartphone, or perhaps a physical security key for authentication purposes. By enabling 2FA, IT admins can dramatically increase security throughout their organization. Of course, the challenge is actually implementing 2FA in such a way that balances security with convenience. So, how do you implement 2FA in your organization? Well, in the past, 2FA effectively required an on-prem directory services platform, such as Microsoft Active Directory, or AD, as well as an enterprise-grade third-party 2FA add-on utility layered on top of Active Directory on-prem. However, as modern IT organizations shift everything they can to the cloud, the on-prem approach can be limiting. Fortunately, a next-generation cloud identity provider, or IDP, has emerged that offers 2FA services without the need for anything on-prem. JumpCloud Directory as a Service is effectively Active Directory reimagined for modern networks, which includes 2FA functionality as a part of the comprehensive platform. As a result, IT admins can manage 2FA throughout their network from the cloud. Contact JumpCloud to learn more about 2FA and how the Directory as a Service platform can deliver 2FA capabilities for your organization. Sign up for a free account and check it out for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. Continue watching to learn more about the Directory as a Service platform, and to stay current with the latest from JumpCloud, click subscribe.